Hello everyone, welcome to Siemens Digital Classroom. So, we are learning about the fractional number. In the previous video, we have learned all about the fractional number, numerator, denominator, okay, how to set, set a part of the fractions and how to write the equivalent fractions, okay, and how to write the numerator and denominator are given, how to write the number in fractional form. So those are numbers, those are things we have learned in our previous classes. We have also learned slightly about how we can write the number into the equivalent form, equivalent numbers, how we can write or how we can reduce the numbers if it is given in the equivalent number is given, how to reduce that into the lowest form. So now we will see one more method, how to find out the equivalent number, from the given number, from the given numerator or denominator. So finding the equivalent form, okay, with the help of given numerator or denominator. So if the numerator and denominator are given, one more method is there. How you can find out or how you can fill the blank. So for example, suppose one person I am taking 4 divided by 7 is equal to how much divided by 14. So here you want to find out this, how much number it will be here in the blank. So for that, first you have to check this division. How much you have to divide by 4 so that the divide 14 by 7 and you have to check the quotient. Okay, so 14, we know 14 divided by 7 is 7, 2 are 14, 2 times, right? Now you have to multiply these two in the numerator. So 4 multiplied 2 is equal to 8. So 8 will come here in the numerator. Very simply, aapko jo do denominator hai usko divide karna hai, ya agar jo denominator diya hua hai usko divide karna hai, aur jo number aayega उससे हम लोग का जो भी न्यूमरेटर नहीं दिया हुआ है वो हम लोग फाइंड आउट कर सकते हैं. लेट अस टेक वन मोर एग्जांपल. ओके, और एक एग्जांपल लिया जाए, 8 डिवाइडेड बाय 16 इज इक्वल टू 24 डिवाइडेड बाय हाउ मच. सो 8 डिवाइडेड बाय 16 इज इक्वल टू 24 डिवाइडेड बाय हाउ मच. यू इफ यू वांट टू फाइंड आउट दैट, फर्स्ट यू हैव टू चेक कि 24 डिवाइडेड बाय 8 इज इक्वल टू हाउ मच. ओके, सो यू नो 3 times 8 is equal to 24. So that means if you divide 24 by 8, you will get as a quotient 3, right? So that means you have to multiply 3 with 16. So 16 times 3 is equal to 3, 6 are 18, 8, 1 carry, 3, 1 are 4. Okay, so 2 are 3 plus 1, 4. So 14. So that means here in this blank it will be 48. Very simply, after dividing, we are multiplying. So this is also one of the most important method, जिसके through आप कोई भी अगर numerator या denominator में कोई भी number नहीं दिया हुआ है, आप निकाल सकते हो, ठीक है? I hope you understood. I am repeating. Very simply, आपको जो दो number दिया हुआ है, either denominator और numerator में, उसको divide करना है. Divide करने के बाद जो हमारा quotient आएगा, उससे जो भी numerator में number है, उससे मल्टीप्लाई कर देना है, या तो डिनोमिनेटर में जो भी नंबर है उससे मल्टीप्लाई कर देना है. और इसी प्रोसेस से हम लोग इस तरह का अगर कोई ब्लैंक्स है उसको फिल आउट कर सकते हैं. दिस क्वेश्चंस आर रिलेटेड टू द इक्विवेलेंट फ्रैक्शंस. एवरी टाइम इट इज नॉट इजी टू रिड्यूस एनी नंबर इनटू द लोएस्ट फॉर्म, बिकॉज here till now whatever we have discussed are the smaller number. But what about the bigger number? When it is bigger number, how you can got to know that this particular number, these both the particular number, what the both that particular number will be divided by. So for that concept, that is why you have learned earlier about the HCF, highest common factor. So we have learned about the HCF. In the HCF, that both the number, what are the factors of both the number, highest factor, this it is divisible by. So that will be the HCF, and after finding HCF, we have to divide both the numbers with that particular number. For example, let us take, so the topic is reducing fraction to its lowest form. How can we reduce the fraction which it is given into the lowest form? Suppose it is given 8 by 12, right? So 8 by 12, very easily, first you have to find out the LCF of 8 and 12. So what will be the LCF? See, 2, 4 times, 4 times 2 is equal to 8, 4, 6 times 2 is equal to, so again 2, 2, 2 are 4, 2, 3 are 6, okay? So here you can see the number which here, the number which LCF which we are getting is LCF of 8 and 12 is 2 into 2 is equal to 2 into 2 is equal to 4. Okay? So 4, that means you can divide both the number by 4. Okay? So if you divide both the number by 4, so 8 divided by 4 and 12 divided by 4. Okay? So if you dividing this, so 4 2 times 8 and 4 3 are 12. Okay, so 2 by 3, right? Otherwise, one more concept here is, suppose 8 by 12 is here. So very simply, you can divide 8 by 2 also. You can divide 12 by 2 also. So in this case, it will be 4 2 are 8, 4 divided by 3, 6 2 are 12, 6. So again, you have to divide this, right? So again, you have to divide this. So 4, suppose here I am writing, so 4 divided by 2 and 6 divided by 2. And you will get the answer as 4, 2 2 are 4 and 3 2 are 6. So 2 divided by 3 only. But here, you have done 2 steps, okay? यहाँ पे आपने डायरेक्टली करने किया तो आपको तो दो स्टेप्स करना पड़ा, लेकिन आपने LCF का हेल्प से किया तो यहाँ पे डायरेक्टली विद द हेल्प ऑफ वन स्टेप ओनली यू हैव गॉट द आंसर. सो दिस इज द एक्चुअल प्रोसेस टू रिड्यूस एनी फ्रैक्शनल नंबर इनटू द लोएस्ट फ्रैक्शन. सो आपका जो भी ये दो नंबर दिया हुआ रहेगा न्यूमरेटर एंड डिनोमिनेटर में, उसका पहले LCF निकालना है. जो LCF निकलेगा उस LCF से दोनों नंबर को डिवाइड करना है, न्यूमरेटर में भी करना है डिनोमिनेटर में भी करना है. जो नंबर निकल के आएगा दैट विल बी द रिड्यूस्ड फॉर्म ऑफ द पर्टिकुलर फ्रैक्शनल नंबर, राइट? सो लेट अस टेक वन मोर एग्जांपल. कुछ और एग्जांपल्स हम लोग लेते हैं. So suppose 32 divided by 48. So 32 divided by 48 is the number. Now you have to reduce this into the lowest form fractions, lowest form with the help of HCF. Okay. So let us find out the HCF of 32 and 48 first. So to find out the HCF of 32 and 48, so let us divide this by 2. 16 2 are 32. 2 2 are 4. 4 2 are 8. So 2, 8, 2 are 16, and 2, 1 are 2, 2 are 4, 12. So 2, 4, 2 are 8, 6, 2 are 12. 2, 2, 2 are 4, 3, 2 are 6. So here 2 into 2 into 2 into 2, okay, this, or 4 into 4. So 4 into 4 is equal to 16. So here HCF is 16. So that means you have to divide this also by 16. You have to divide this also by 16. So if you divide this by 16, so we know 16 2 are 32, and we know 16 4 are 16 3 are 48. Okay. So 16 3 are 48. So the lowest form of the number 32 by 48 is 2 divided by 3. बहुत ही इजी है. सबसे पहले एलसीएफ निकाल रहे हैं. जो एलसीएफ निकलेगा वो एलसीएफ से हमने दोनों नंबर को डिवाइड करना है. ठीक है, चलिए और एक क्वेश्चन देखते हैं और एक एग्जांपल देखते हैं. ठीक है, सपोज अनदर नंबर वी आर टेकिंग इज, सपोज अनदर नंबर वी आर टेकिंग इज 40 डिवाइड बाय 56. सो 40 डिवाइड बाय 56. सो हियर also we will first find the LCF of 40 and 56. So 40 and 56 का LCF निकालो कितना होगा? 2, right? 2, 20, 2 1 are 2, 2 are 4, 8 2 are 16. So again 2, 10, 2 1 are 2, 4 2 are 8, again 2, 5 2 are 10, 7 2 are 14. So here 2 into 2 into 2, right? So 2 multiply 2 multiply 2 means 2 to 4, 4 to 8. So 8 is the LCF, right? 8 is the LCF. So that means you have to divide both the number by 8. So if you divide this by 8 and this by also 8, so the number you will get is 4, 8 are 32. 5. 5, 8 are 40. So 5 divided by 5 divided by 7, 8 are 56. So 7. So 5 by 7 or 5 divided by 7 will be the lowest form of 40 divided by 56. So कोई भी नंबर दिया हुआ रहे उसका लोएस्ट फॉर्म में निकालने के लिए पहले हमें एलसीएफ निकालना है. एलसीएफ निकाल के दोनों नंबर से उस पर्टिकुलर एलसीएफ से डिवाइड करना है. जो भी नंबर निकलेगा दैट विल बी द इन द लोएस्ट फॉर्म. ओके, क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 8.3. फर्स्ट एंड थर्ड क्वेश्चन आई हैव टेकन. सो 24 डिवाइडेड बाय 28, 39 डिवाइडेड बाय 52, यू हैव टू राइट इन द लोएस्ट फॉर्म. सो वेरी इजीली फर्स्ट यू हैव टू फाइंड द एलसीएफ ऑफ बोथ द नंबर. ओके, एंड देन व्हाटएवर द एलसीएफ विल बी विद दैट नंबर यू विल डिवाइड. सो लेट अस सॉल्व द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन. सो एलसीएफ ऑफ 24 एंड 28, एलसीएफ ऑफ 24 एंड 28 इज, so you have to find out that, let us find out LCF of 24 and 28. So 24, 28, so 2, 1, 4. So 2, 6, 7. So 6, 7. So means 2 into 2. So 2 multiplied 2 is equal to 4. So that means LCF is 4. So here we got the LCF as 4. So that means you have to divide both the number by 4. So therefore 24 divided by 28, 24 divided by 4 and 28 divided by 4. So 6 divided by 7. 6 divided by 7 will be the number in lowest form. So iska lowest form jo ho jayega 6 divided by 7 ho jayega. Usi tarah se 39 and 52 ka hai. Chaliye 39 and 52 ka bhi dekhte hain. To यहाँ पे 39 एंड 52, सो 2 में जाएगा नहीं, 3 में जाएगा. 3 1 आर 3, 3 3 आर 9, 3 1 आर 3, 4 5 22 नहीं जाएगा. Thirteen. How many times it will go? 3 times. So 13 3 are 39 and 13 4 are 13 4 are 52, right? So 13 3 are 39 and 13 4 are 52. So the LCF is 13 only. So that means here you have to divide both the number by 13. So yahan pe LCF jo hai, second one I am solving here. So now the second into is 13. So if LCM is 13, that means 39 also you have to divide by 13, and 52 also you have to divide by 13. So if you are dividing 13 by 3, the answer is coming 3 and this is 4. So 3 by 4 will be the required number in lowest form. Very simply, आप इसको इस तरह से 3 by 4 lowest form में लिख सकते हो. So this is how I hope you can able to solve the rest of our question of question number 1. Question number 2 is asking, change the equivalent fractions with the numerator 20. So whatever the fractions is given, you have to write the fraction in such a way so that the numerator of this should be 20. Okay. So how can we do this? Very simply, you can see the second question space I am solving. Here we have is 4 divided by 5. So 4 divided by 5, you have to change the fractions with numerator is equal to 20. Means upper part of the number, this should be 20. So you have to check that with 4, how much you should multiply so that this becomes 20. Okay. So with 4, how many times 4 is equal to 20? So 5 times, right? So 5 times 4 is equal to 20. So you have to multiply this with 5. And if you are multiplying numerator with 5, you have to multiply denominator with also the same number. So आपको denominator को भी 5 से multiply करनी है. तो अगर इस तरह से multiply करेंगे, so 5 4 are 20 and 5 5 are 25. So the required fractions will be 20 divided by 25. Here you can see the numerator become 20. So it is asking in the question itself. So आपको check करना है कि कितने number से हमें numerator को multiply करना है ताकि 20 आ जाए. ठीक है, जो भी नंबर से न्यूमरेटर को मल्टीप्लाई करना है उसी से हमको डिनोमिनेटर को भी मल्टीप्लाई करना है, और जो भी आंसर आएगा दैट विल बी द रिक्वायर्ड आंसर, राइट. अभी हम लोग बात करते हैं इस तरह का क्वेश्चन में, व्हिच वी हैव इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 4, व्हिच इज 60 डिवाइड बाय 63. सो 60 को कितना से हमें डिवाइड करना है. यहां पे मल्टीप्लाई करते तो हम लोग 20 ला नहीं सकते, तो हम लोग क्या कर सकते हैं, डिवाइड कर सकते हैं. तो कितना से हम डिवाइड करें कि 20 आए. ठीक है, सो वी नो 60 डिवाइड बाय 3, राइट. 60 डिवाइड बाय 3 इज इक्वल टू 20, बिकॉज़ 3 टाइम 3 2 टाइम 3 इज इक्वल टू 6. ओके, सो यू हैव टू डिवाइड 63 आल्सो बाय 3. जो भी नंबर यहां आप मल्टीप्लाई या डिवाइड कर रहे हो न्यूमरेटर में, आपको उसी नंबर से डिनोमिनेटर में भी मल्टीप्लाई और डिवाइड करना पड़ेगा. तो यहां पे अगर करोगे तो ये आ जाएगा 20 डिवाइड बाय 3 2 आर 6 3 1 आर 3, सो 21. तो इस तरह से 20 डिवाइड बाय 21 विल बी द रिक्वायर्ड आंसर. सो इसी तरह से क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 का बाकी जो भी है आप सॉल्व कर सकते हो. क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 इज वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग, वेरी इजी एंड वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट ऑल्सो इन द पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू ऑफ एग्जाम. सो हियर इट इज आस्किंग फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स विद द फ्रैक्शंस इन द लोएस्ट फॉर्म. सो आपको जो फ्रैक्शंस लिखना है वो लोएस्ट फॉर्म में लिखना है. ठीक है, तो इसका मतलब यहाँ पे फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स तो क्वेश्चन है, लेकिन आपको कैलकुलेशन करना है. ठीक है, कैलकुलेशन कैसे करना है. 8 आवर्स इज डैश ऑफ ए डे. ऑफ ए डे मीन्स इन ए डे हाउ मेनी आवर्स आर देयर. ओके, सो इफ यू आर टेकिंग 24 hours, then 8 divided by 24 hours, right? So, out of 24 hours, it is asking 8. 8 hours is less of a day. So, 8 hours, 24 hours, right? 8 divided by 24. So, if you reduce this into the lowest form, or if you find the LCM of these two numbers, you will get 8, okay? So, if you get the 8 as the LCM, then if you divide this by also 8 and this by also 8, so you will find 1 divided by 3. So the answer of this will be 1 divided by 3. So 8 hours is 1 by 3 of a day. In the same way, if it is asking six months is dash is death of a 1 year means in a year total month is 12. Okay, so total 12 month is there and 6 month it is asking about out of that. So 6. So if you find the LCM of these two numbers, 6 will come. So this divided by 6, this divided by 6. So here it will be 1 and here it will be 2. So 1 by 2 will be the required answer. So yahan pe ho jayega 1 by 2. So 6 months of a 1 year means 1 by 2 of 1 year. Okay. Then 8 months is less of 1 year. So 8 months means 8 divided by 12. Okay. So now if you see the LCM of 8 and 12, so it will be 4. 4. So if you divide by 4, it will come 2 and this will come 3. So 2 by 3. So here this will be 2 divided by 3. So here this question, this answer is 2 divided by 3. In the same way, if you see question number 5 is asking 40 minutes is less of an hour. So in an hour we know total is 60 minutes. So out of 60 minutes it is asking 40 minutes. So 40 minutes divided by 60 minutes. 0, 0 cancel. Okay. So you don't have about this cancel process. So let us use that process only. So if you find the LCM of this two number, it will come 2 divided by 3. Okay. So 2 20 times is equal to 40 and 2 3 times is equal to 30. So this is how it will be 2 by 3. So the answer of this will also be 2 by 3. So 40 minutes is 2 by 3 of an hour. Right. So yahan pe next question is asking 20 minutes is less of an hour. So 20 divided by 60. So 20 divided by 60. So here it will come. LCM will come 3. 3. So 30. So this will come 2, 3. 1 by 3 will be the answer. Okay. 1 by 3 will be the answer. Because LCM will come 20. So if you are dividing by 20, this will come 1. 3 times 20 is equal to 60. Okay. And this is how. Here also. So 1 by 3 will be the required answer of this. Now what we have is 50 paise of 1 rupee. So you know 1 rupee is equal to 100 paise. So if it is asking 50 paise of 1 rupee means 50 paise of 100 rupees. So 50 divided by 100. So here the LCM will come 50 only. Okay. So 1 divided by 2. 1 divided by 2. So this will be 1 by 2 of a rupees. So now rupees 2 is less of rupees 10. So rupees 2 is less of rupees 10. Okay. So we know LCM will be 2 only. So 1 divided by 5. Okay. So this will be 1 by 5 of rupees 10. Okay. This if you divide by 2, 1. This if you divide by 2, 5. So this is how you can solve the questions related to this exercise. So now I hope you can do in homework this exercise. So your homework is exercise 8.3. Okay. Thank you. Have a good time. Take care and